There's this new song my brother David Guetta made. It's called Hey Mama. It's featuring Nicki Minaj. It's really awesome. You should buy it right now.
Hey Mama is a super fun song, so I'm happy to be here with my friends.
I feel like I've seen a lot of, you know, shoots done out here, but I haven't seen many music videos done where we kind of create a world that exists in this. What really inspired the Burning Man theme was a lot of the strength that the song kind of had and carried within it. It's such a high energy rager.
I've been working with David a long time, and I do know that he always strives to get like the craziest or the weirdest, and he always wants to make everything special. So I know for sure this is going to be an epic video.
Nicki has a crazy schedule. So yeah, it was kind of ironic that I shot in the US and she shot in Europe.
It's going to be fun to see where and how many different places we put Nicki.
Cleaning. Hannah sent us over a treatment, and she always is full of creative ideas, and she kind of gave us this whole Mad Max meets Burning Man, and we just kind of take those themes and mix it in with like what we feel is more modern today. That's why we added some like pops of color and some crazy pieces that have nothing to do with either of those themes, but somehow all together work.
We had this really awesome camera rig today that really allowed us to just get 360 angles and like just big swooping moves. We just lived on that.
Some crazy motherfucker just did a backflip off of him. Hey Mama.
But right now it's a wrap for me, but it's been amazing. It's still happening. I just want to say I'm happy. The video is crazy. The record is crazy. Life is beautiful. Yeah.